Hello everybody, I am Michael George. Today we will learn the present tense and verb conjugation. In English we say, I play, he plays. In the present tense, we add s at the end of the verb according to the pronoun we use. And there is something equivalent in Arabic. Instead of s, we have four characters or four letters. They are Alif, Noon, Teh, Yeh. And we add them at the beginning of the verb, not at the end of the verb. For example, Yalab means play. I play means Ana Alab. Ana Alab. You play means أنت تلعب أنت تلعب He plays For example Play means يلعب I play أنا ألعب أنا ألعب You play أنت تلعب أنت تلعب He plays هو يلعب هو يلعب She plays هي تلعب هي تلعب We play نحن نلعب نحن نلعب They play We can say هم يلعبون or هم يلعبوا هم يلعبون هم يلعبوا Negative sentence Just add the word لا before the verb and keep the conjugation For example I don't play أنا لا ألعب أنا لا ألعب You don't play أنت لا تلعب أنت لا تلعب He doesn't play هو لا يلعب هو لا يلعب She doesn't play هي لا تلعب هي لا تلعب We don't play نحن لا نلعب نحن لا نلعب They don't play هم لا يلعبون هم لا يلعبون Now we are going to learn how to ask in the present tense Just add the word هل You can remove the pronoun But keep the conjugation Do I play means هل ألعب هل ألعب Do you play هل تلعب Does he play هل يلعب Does she play? هل تلعب? Do we play? هل نلعب? Do they play? هل يلعبون? And we can add the pronoun. هل أنا ألعب? هل أنت تلعب? هل هو يلعب? هل هي تلعب? هل نحن نلعب? هل هم يلعبون? To ask using other words such as where, which, or why, there is a video in our channel. It's about how to make a question in Arabic. Look at the description of this video and you will find the link. Thanks for watching.